1937, the team's first year in Washington, D.C., along with rookie quarterback Samuel Adrian Baugh. A good year for both. The Redskins would win their first world championship. Baugh would earn a new name.
One passing threat is Slingin Sammy Baugh, who made history at Texas Christian University. This is the grip, with fingers spread wide, that gives the maximum control in passing. Sammy spots the receiver as he draws the ball back behind his ear and lets it fly.
When owner George Preston Marshall drafted Baugh, he was looking for more than a quarterback. Marketing Baugh as the NFL's answer to John Wayne, Marshall created the league's first bona fide ticket-selling superstar, even if Baugh was really more farm boy than cowboy.
I could ride a horse, but that's about all I could do.
But on the field, Baugh could do everything. In 1943, he led the NFL in passing, punting, and interceptions. A trifecta not likely to be equaled.
The one I was more proud of than any of them was a record that intercepted four passes in one ball game and passed for four touchdowns against Detroit one time.
Every time he throws a football, completes a pass, gains a yard, scores a touchdown, Baugh sets a world record.
Slingin Sammy, best remembered for that pioneering arm. In an era when the forward pass was a last resort, Baugh's air war mastery was dead aim on football's future.
We set out to make them stop our passing game first, where we could run on them. That was our philosophy. That's the whole damn story.
He was like the Peyton Manning of that era because he worked at it. He was possessed with being the best, and that's the way that he played the game. He was a competitor.
When you're on the field, you've got to feel like you're the best son of a bitch that's out there. That's what you're thinking, that nobody is damn better than I am.
Baugh retired successfully after the 1952 season. Two Redskins World Championships and scores of passing records, unchallenged for decades. His record of six NFL passing titles was tied in 1997. His 45-yard per punt average record is still on the books. Just as he had done in 1937, Baugh joined another fledgling enterprise in 1963, becoming one of two unanimous selections for the charter class of the Professional Football Hall of Fame.